One was rejected by its mother, the other was found on the U.S.-Mexico border. Will they be friends?